News, breaking news. Kevin Hart has been involved in a major serious car crash. This just happened within the hour. And the link for this video will be in the description. So according to TMZ, as you could see right here, that's the car that Kevin Hart was driving. And he just seemed to have like a real bad accident, an off-road into a ditch. Kevin and driver suffered major injuries. One of Kevin Hart's classic cars ended up in a ditch in the Malibu Hills after veering off the road, TMZ has learned. And looking at the damage, it's a miracle he and two other people in the vehicle survived. Now, the accident happened just before 1 a.m. Sunday on the winding and treacherous Mulholland Highway. Crash scene video obtained by TMZ shows Kevin's Plymouth Barracuda deep in a gully about 10 feet off the road. The car smashed through the wooden fencing along the roadside, and you can see the roof was completely crushed by the impact. Now, cops have confirmed the vehicle belongs to Kevin, but they tell us he was not driving at the time of the accident. There were two other people in the car, including the driver, and cops say Kevin and the driver both suffered major back injuries. Third person is a woman who did not require hospital treatment. Police say the driver had not been drinking. Kevin was first out of the vehicle, and according to a witness, a member of his security team showed up in the SUV and picked him up. Kevin lives nearby, and cops say he went home to get medical attention. He was eventually treated at a hospital. So earlier on Saturday, Kevin posted a video of himself in his vintage ride as someone yelled at him for laying down too much rubber on the street as he spun out his tires. Kevin bought the car back in July as a 40th birthday gift to himself. So I'll keep you guys posted on this as it continues to unravel. Like this video, leave your comments, and subscribe. Later.